check out the wind turbine. I'll head to higher ground. If I can catch a signal, maybe we can ask Pete what we're supposed to be looking for.
There, young fella. Run into any more pirates? The bedrock of this island is filled with trillium ore. Creates too much electromagnetic interference for most ships. That beacon's our only way of hailing them. Oh, that. That's just something Darkwater was working on. We sealed it off after he was killed. Best put it out of your mind. Mutiny, I suspect. Legend has it, Slag dropped anchor in Morrow Caverns and killed anybody who refused to call him captain, including old Darkwater. Folks around here still like to scare the tourists with ghost stories about that place.
Dagnabbit, this is the third time this year these old wind turbines have stopped working. It's sabotage, I tell you. Someone's been messing with my equipment. Problem is, these here wind turbines are about the only thing keeping the juice flowing through the island. No juice, no beacon. No beacon, no supplies. You follow? Anyways, my brother-in-law was supposed to come back and help repair these turbines, but he probably went fishing instead. Think you could help a feller out. I'd do it myself, but I don't much care for heights. Oh, I'd sure appreciate it, stranger. Couple of good turns on that bolt crank up there ought to get her going again. Good luck. Some shady character who's been hanging around the beach. Tall feller, annoying parrot. Always see him palling around with them pirates. Darkwater. Sorry, stranger, we don't talk about him around these parts on account of the curse. Well, yeah, the curse of the undead. Although, I'm not exactly sure how you can be undead. I suppose it just means alive. Oh, now I've gone and confused myself.
We'll be right back.
turbines, and we'll be back in business.